Not even remotely close. should be more than this. Uh-huh. Yeah, do it. What the hell? Well, that was really fucking lame. Yes, brothers.
Nice work, soldiers. Now let's link up with the main force. Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
Who is aware that the Koco are, isn't he? Why did he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
Taking any chances with you, Scoppy.
What do you think of the weird spires? being used to contain the Chaos Emeralds.
Contain?
No. I think they're meant to protect them, even harness their power. You've experienced yourself the limitless power of the Chaos Emeralds. Even if they didn't have them all, a couple would have provided more than enough energy to live comfortably.
Enough to power the ruins, cyberspace.
I wonder, if the ancients somehow lost their access to the Emeralds, would that have caused them to disappear?
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
You're a genius. You skill. If only you two could work together.
Thank you.
his own stuff. That was another.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you.
I know the Koco faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last Echidna, but I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal. Anything to get you away from me.
I'm worth it, Dan.
Perhaps. No. I have other simulations. We are doomed.